We've been standing there since 20 hours and just one flight was there. So pathetic from our side and pathetic from their side also.
From their side?
No facility was there, no money with us. So it was horrible and terrible. Thank God we are safe and back to our hometown.
चार दिन का भूखा है हम लोग, अभी बाल बच्चे लेकर के ही भूखा आए हुए हैं। वहाँ खुला मंच है, उसमें हम लोग बैठ करके दिन रात बैठे हुए रहते हैं। आज भी भूकंप हुआ है वहाँ पर, जिस समय हम लोग चलने लगे उस समय भी भूकंप हुआ है।
Nepal government is like, they are facing it for the first time and they are like out of this thing. They are not able to manage it. But I think India is giving a very good support over there. And everybody in Nepal says that because of Indian government support, they are able to at least survive there.